In this example, we are given that a converging beam of light rays incident on a glass-air interface as shown, and we are required to find where these rays will meet after refraction. Here, as the rays are incident on the boundaries in such a way that these are meeting at a distance 20 cm from the boundary, this point can be regarded as a virtual object for this situation of refraction. So, in this situation here, for plane surface, we can use refraction formula as mu1 by u is equals to mu2 by v. In previous sections, we already studied it. And here in this situation, as light is coming from air and going to glass, here we can take mu1 as 1. Here mu2 is equals to 3 by 2 and the value of u I can take as plus 20 if I am taking downward direction to be positive for my convention. And if I substitute the values here, you can see we are getting 1 by 20 is equals to 3 by 2 upon v. And on simplifying, we are getting the value of v to be plus 30 cm. That means the light rays will finally meet at a distance 30 cm from the surface. Or these light rays will be converging at this point and producing a real image at a distance 30 cm, and that will be the answer to this problem.